The subcommittee's jurisdiction will cover the following three areas: providing clear rules of the road among federal regulators for the digital asset ecosystem, developing policies that promote financial tech and to reach underserved communities, and lastly, identify best practices and policies that continue to strengthen diversity and inclusion in the digital asset ecosystem.